old song for you. It's called Philharmonics. It was written in an old radio house in Germany. I had a studio back then. And I think that's why it got that title, because it was just next to an old Philharmonic studio, a studio to record Philharmonic orchestras. And I just thought it was so funny because I was sitting in this tiny little room with this tiny piano and tiny setup, and then there was this giant, massive thing next to me. And yeah, that's why it's called Philharmonics. But the song is about, it's about freedom and, yeah. Yeah, not,